Some days ago, I stumbled upon a book online by Evan Carmichael. It has a long-winded title, The Top 10 Rules for Success, Rules to Succeed in Business and Life from Titans, Billionaires, and Leaders Who Changed the World. I admit, I haven't read the book, but I glimpsed the summary, and here's what I found. The principles of success are too general for countless people not to succeed. In this book, Evan Carmichael spent a decade studying successful business owners and entrepreneurs. He then distilled the success lessons and wisdom he got from them into 10 rules, the 10 notable rules each one of these successful people leveraged to achieve their repeated success. It may seem overrated or overamplified, but it's the simple things that get results. Yet, it is the simple things that we ignore. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you the top 10 rules of success as learned from Evan Carmichael's book. If you're new here, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss other interesting videos like this. Rule 1. Follow your passion. Again, it is overstated, but passion is still what motivates success. I was speaking with some young people yesterday, and I told them I can't remember the last time I really worked hard. I basically walk into my office, sit behind my office desk, and have fun for hours and hours on end. People call it working hard. I call it having fun, because you hardly find the work difficult when you follow your passion. Bill Gates said, the key point is you've got to enjoy what you do every day. And Evan Carmichael wrote, follow your passion, do what you love, pursue your purpose, find the things that you would do even if you never got paid for it. You keep going because you need to keep going. You become the best by loving what you do more than anyone else and following that passion through. This is the number one rule of success. Rule 2. Have self-awareness. I have written about this before. If you don't know who you are, you can't find and do what your life is made for. And if you're not doing what your life is made for, you will not be fulfilled. I read a quote from someone yesterday. It says something like, success can either come from studying or from hustling. If you love to hustle, don't discourage the person who loves to study. And if you love to study, don't discourage someone who loves to hustle. What matters is that we all hate success. This obviously means that we are not all made for the same thing. Just because others succeed through entrepreneurship doesn't mean you will succeed via entrepreneurship. Find who you are and what you are capable of doing. Know your strengths, what people pay you most for, what you do easily. Evan Carmichael wrote, following your passion isn't enough. It's just your ticket in. It doesn't guarantee your success. Understand what you're good at. Successful people pursue what they are good at instead of trying to do everything themselves. Having the self-awareness to understand how you work best and then build a business around it gives you the best chance at success. Rule 3. Raise your standards. If all you do is all you're paid to do, then you're never better than the average person out there. Like my leader in church would tell me, if all you can do is what the average Joe can do, then it was better for me to have gone to the streets to be higher than average Joe. Successful people bring much more to the table. Les Brown said, develop the habit of giving more than what you are paid for. Develop the habit of setting standards that others will be measured by. Do not go where the path may lead, but go where there is no path and leave a trail. Rule 4. Focus. During my meeting with the young people yesterday, it became further clear to me that young people struggle so much with focus. They often strive to do so many things in their quest to succeed. Evan Carmichael wrote, success in any field comes from focus. If you want to become world-class at anything, it requires focus. You can have the highest standards in the world, but if you're not focused on your approach to reach them, you never will. Stop jumping from idea to idea and just focus. That's where the magic will happen. Rule 5. Work hard. You may love what you do, you may be passionate about it, and may have found out who you are, but becoming what you desire to be will still require hard work. Yes, I said earlier that if you find work that you love, work becomes fun, but at some point, you will be too tired, weak, or unmotivated to even do those things you love. You must be willing to put aside your feelings to work hard instead toward your goals. Carmichael wrote, you need to work hard. Look at anybody who has had the success that you look up to. They put in the hard work to get there. The goal of freeing up your time is so that you can use the extra time that you now have to focus on your big goal and continue working hard. Hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard, forever and ever. There is no retirement when you're truly committed. Rule 6. Embrace failure. Movie producer and superstar Sylvester Stallone said, you must fail 100 times to succeed once. That's part of it. No one succeeds the first time. I had to teach myself early on, expect to fail, expect it, cover it, welcome it, it's going to happen, but it's not a permanent state. Carmichael wrote, most people are so afraid to fail that they don't even try, and that's the biggest failure of all. The key is just to fail small, If you're failing, it means you're trying something, and if you keep following your passion, focusing and working hard, eventually you will hit on something big that works, but it only comes through action. Rule 7. Ignore the little man. If you keep wondering what others think of you, you will never move forward. People will talk. You must be willing to set them aside to pursue your goals. Bob Proctor said, "Think of the amount of time that is wasted on negative energy, wondering what other people think of you. It's what you think of you that makes a difference." The little man is the person in your life who tells you all the reasons why your ideas won't work. We're worried about failing in front of other people. You will never have the success you're after if you're living your life according to other people's expectations, wrote Evan Carmichael. Rule 8. Build a team. This is one lesson I had learned the hard way. No one is superhuman. Not one successful person achieved success on their own. To achieve repeated success, you must be smart enough to build a team that helps you succeed. You can't do it all on your own. In Evan's words, you can't do anything major on your own. Behind every successful person is a team, whether you see them or not. Rule 9. Model success. When we do what others did to succeed, we are most likely certain to achieve the same result of the success they achieved. Evan wrote, "If you study the success clues that others have left behind before you, they can shortcut your path to achieving your mission. Study people in your industry who have made it, as well as your heroes outside the industry." Rule 10. Believe. Oprah Winfrey said, "You become what you believe." Jesus Christ said, "According to your faith, be it unto you." Your life's result is a product of your belief system. Whether you believe you can or can't do something, you're right. Others with less talent rise to the top because they believed that they could. You also can rise to the top if you believe you can. If this video inspired you, subscribe to our channel. We love you.